everyone. How you doing? Hope you're good and keeping yourself safe. My name is Kara Assurance and welcome to the show. Hey, let's talk about it. Okay guys, so if this is your first time watching, please don't make it your last by clicking the subscribe button and giving this video a big thumbs up. And if it's not your first time, welcome back. Okay guys, to all the new subscribers in the house, I want to say a big thank you for clicking on the subscribe button and welcome to the show. Hey, let's talk about it. Today, come and shout out goes to Chidi Rock, David, Peculia, and Christy. I love you guys so much and that will never change. So with that, let's get down into today's video. In today's video, we're going to be talking about how to look classy and expensive even if you're broke. Let me just put it this way though. Have you ever heard when somebody says, I'm so beautiful and everything, but not just the money remains, okay? It's just the money that is left. And if the money comes, I'm like, but the person normally already feels like, I already have plans, I already have things I want to do, but once the money is there, it's going to, if you can relate, drop that in the comment section below. But the thing is, I'm making this video actually for people who already feel classy and expensive, but the money is not there yet, but you actually want to dress according to the style you have up there. Now that is what this video is for, okay? Before you can look classy and expensive, it comes from within. I'm not going to actually focus on like things within, okay? This video is more about the external things that can actually make you look classy and expensive even if you're broke, okay? So with that, let's get down into today's words tip. So the first tip of looking classy and expensive even when you're broke is always keeping your hair looking nice and clean. Now, your hair is actually the first thing that people will see when they look at you, okay? So if your hair is not looking good, if your hair is not well styled, it's not giving the classy vibe, it's not giving the expensive vibe, because your hair has to always be on point. And now when I'm talking about your hair looking good or your hair looking nice, I'm not talking about you going for elaborate hairstyles, like until you have that hairstyle that is, okay, you cannot look classy and expensive. No, it could even be your normal natural hair, okay? Just styling it in a very good way, keeping it clean, could give you that look, okay? It could actually take your look to a whole new level. So always make sure that your hair is neat, your hair is well styled, and your hair is always looking right, so beautiful. Now the next step is your makeup. Now makeup or no makeup does not actually make a person look very like beautiful or classy. But if you know you're gonna do your makeup, ensure that I would always advise that you go for the more neutral look. Now I always prefer the neutral look more than the bright and bold colors. Now don't get me wrong, I'm not saying that a bright and bold makeup could not be beautiful. It could be beautiful, but if you're going for the classy and timeless vibe, I would always recommend a very neutral makeup, okay? Especially during the daytime, it's always good if you're gonna do your makeup, ensure that it's neat, is clean, and it's really looking what neutral and more like in a natural way, okay? Now the next point is always keep your nails looking clean and what simple. Now that give more of a classy vibe. Now keeping your nails, a lot of people be are of the argument that it's long nails or short nails, which one is beautiful. For me, I love both. Like I love long nails and I love short nails, but what is more important when you want to look classy and expensive is ensuring that your nails is always looking clean and, you know, simple. The more simple you get your nails to look, the more polished it could be, okay? So just getting the nails look very, you know, classy, very simple. It gives you that more neutral look. And colors, I would recommend if you actually want like your nails looking the neutral look, are nudes, like nude colors. They are really beautiful. When you go for red, they are beautiful. These are nails color that you could actually do and looking very neat. Now you don't have to also fix nails to look classy and expensive. You could also treat your normal nails, like just taking care of your nails, making it look clean and beautiful, actually give you that neutral vibe. Now next point is for you to invest in timeless pieces. Yes, I always say it's best for you to invest in timeless pieces than trendy ones. Like, instead of always going for what's trending, like this thing is trending, I want to go for it, you could actually take that money and invest into timeless pieces. Because something about trends is that another thing is going to come up pretty soon. Instead of putting your money into trending pieces, you could also put more of your money into what? Timeless pieces. And when I talk about timeless pieces like a blazer in a neutral color, timeless pieces like a simple white t-shirt, timeless pieces like a good pair of jeans, timeless pieces like a structured bag, timeless pieces like neutral heels, timeless pieces like white or black sneakers. Now those are timeless pieces. Investing in timeless pieces will actually take you for the long run, because you see that within even the next and the upper one and the upper one, you could always wear such good clothes. The next point is accessory. Now guys, I underestimated the power of accessory. Like, I could literally before go out without earrings, I could go out with necklaces, I could go out without like bangles or anything and just feel that. But do you know that accessory actually takes your look from 5 to 10? Like, it could literally take it like this. So invest in accessory. When you say like a necklace, like an earring, bangles, these stretches, like those are really necessary. Accessories are really important. Like, accessory could take your look from the next level to the next level. Like, it could take your looks from 5 to 10 and accessory leave you looking expensive, classy and really bougie. Okay, now the next point is be mindful of your hygiene and smell good. Yes, it's very important to take care of your skin. It's very important to take care of your body, because most time, like, you don't need to even do the most to look the most. Like, if your skin is really looking so nice, if your skin is very, very fine, all you have to do is like just dress up, you know, dress up. Like, you're already looking so fine and so classy, because people, like, you know how to take care of yourself. And another point is smelling good. Smelling good could take your looks really to the next level. Because if you are looking like dress well, okay, you wear good clothes, like your hair is nice, your nails is nice, everything's looking fine, but you're smelling really bad, it's not gonna work. Okay, so make sure that you smell really good. Look for a perfume that is around your budget, that is around your look. It doesn't have to be very expensive, it could just be normal. And one thing I also advise is before you even jump into perfumes, make sure that you go for deodorants. Now go to the bases, which are like deodorants, and really use them before you could actually move on to perfume. Here goes someone say she looks like she smells good. Now that should be the goal. That should be the goal. Okay, avoid wearing wrinkled clothes. Avoid wearing clothes that are not really ironed, because I don't know, people underestimate the power of iron. Like, iron could take your clothes from this level to this level. Okay, it shows that actually you really take care of yourself, and it's just actually taking a few minutes of your day, okay, and investing it on that clothes could change your day, could change the clothes. So make sure that you actually invest into ironing your clothes, steaming your clothes, okay, because with that, it gives you that vibe. Okay, so with these tips, I hope you understand that when you look good, you automatically feel good, and you don't have to spend so much to look so much. Okay, you don't have to spend like all the money in the world for you to look very, very classy and expensive. I've seen people that have like so much money, but they don't really have like a good dress sense. And I've met people that are not really having all the money, but yet you can never catch them not looking fresh. They cannot be caught on fresh. Okay, they are always looking very, very nice. And you could look nice even if you're broke. All you have to do is follow the steps, okay, and that's it. So guys, we've come to the end of today's video. If you have any other tips that you could help us, okay, that we ways that we could look classy and expensive on the budget, even if we're not having all the money in the world right now, you could drop that comment in the comment section below, and you could tell me which of these tips actually got to you, which of these tips is really relatable to you. Thank you very much for joining this video, and if you stay to the end of this video, I love you so much. I really do. Please don't forget to drop a comment in the comment section below and give this video a big thumbs up, plus hit the subscribe button, please. So thank you very much for watching. See you in my next video. Mwah.